And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind Eternity. Right before, well, after the last video, right before I was about to sign off, the game knew I was leaving. The West Curtain Wall construction is completed. So, what should we do next? We're completing quite a bit of things. Well, kind of think barracks would be good to defend stronghold against attacks. How about let's do the bailey first. Will allow us to upgrade the grounds further, so. Boom! Boomsty boom! So yeah, we found out the fate of that family. That royal family, or whoever they are. Their mansion, they turn into ghouls, and they're... These things shambling around. Yeah, the Vaultist Mausoleum. Let's go around and go down here. Connect all this crap together. I hear something walking that must be, like, over in this area somewhere.
Got it.
At least that's what my headset tells me.
And what does the flame reveal?
Undead things. Dargul. All the shootings. All the shootings.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Brave Dalculaculi.
Brave Dalculaculi. He's already down by three. There's no more? I say just pummel him. I'm just gonna go like this. Boom, and I'm gonna go like that. So we can knock him down and pummel on him. Oh boy. Of course he has to get around to do that here. There you go. It helps if we're all working together, you know. Alright, what we got around here? I'm reasonably sure we looked at those backer messages.
My eyes are peeled.
This mausoleum has been sealed tight. I guess we're not getting in it then. Oh, there's something over here. Two peridot and 21 gold. Alright. Hey, bench! Let us rest our weary bones. Yeah, doubt it. Oh yeah. A revenant. Just in case there's guys his friends behind him. Might not be. Because we've been on the other side of this. But just in case.
Hmm.
And go. What the hell are you? Oh, it's a ghoul. They run like that. I don't ever see it run like that before. Okay. I guess knock down something that's already down. I don't know. It's another revenant. Boop. She can add that to her gun? That's interesting. This, Flames of Devotion? I figured that was sword only. Oh yeah, we're doing well. Another. So use our knockdown. Still in the same combat, technically. Let's just run a little ahead.
Hey.
Just in case things get out of hand. Amplify thrust over there.
Yeah.
Curses. Look at that chunk rolling. Roll, chunk, roll.
Yeah.
All right.
Hello. Hello.
Shut up, Canna. Oh, I got some fungus over there. I've been there. We can't even walk in there. Let's go in here. Hear him. What is this, a dragon wall? Word wall, word of power. There's like boards here. Interesting. Hmm. What is this area all about? Some kind of winch or something here? Whatever it is, we can't pass, obviously. We've been there, right? Are these Adra columns here? Adra. Oop. There's a ghoul. There could be a lot of them here, so... we won't be able to get much off. They run so fast, you know. But we should weaken it. Can we shoot over this thing? Like that way? And it'll have to walk around? I think so.
That's it!
Oh, there's more! Oh, who are you? Skeletal wizard. Dargul. Ghoul. So four ghouls. Two dargles and a skeletal wizard. Okie dokie. It's go time. Let's have her wait a sec. I'm glad he's all the way back here. Yeah. Throw some magic missiles that way. Knock down a Dargul, I guess. They'll probably be in front. They're fast. Oh my god, there's another. Okay, guy. What do we have here again? That would be good, but let's start off with some fireballs. So we can get a lot of them here. Theodas. Silent Scream. Moderate Endurance for our fighters here. Nice. Again, more Faiwa. Amplified thrust off of a dare, sure, why not? A dare still has his knockdown thing in progress. Can we do this consecrated ground thing? Circle of protection? Yeah, this will get all of us.
Yeah.
That's it!
More Faiwa. Without hurting ourselves.
Perfect.
Concussive missiles right there. Amethyst will run up, try to get that ghoul. Where is she anyway? There. Theodas. About hit this thing, can you? I don't think she can make her way around. Alright, you know what? Ooh, chunkage. What's this thing? This pillar of faith. He still hasn't gone with this thing, huh?
What?
Nice! Did we kill him? We killed him, awesome. With the killing blow. Got a rod, bones, vest of flesh. Cool.
Eh?
Hey. Ditto.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Oh, there's a box up there to open. Gaming supplies, yay. A Stelgear tooth. Though not one of the large fangs for which Stelgears are named, this sharp tooth is nonetheless impressive. That would be plural, teeth. Okay, I definitely did not see that. Yeah, we're not gonna sneak all the way up there. Let's check for traps.
Bogren's fire casts light in dark places.
Not trapped. I see us kicking up dust though, that's pretty cool. An arbalest. Heavy crossbows with exceptionally high power, they must be hand cranked before loading so they have a slow rate of fire. I can't believe we've seen these before.
Aye? Indeed.
Eh?
Speedy guys.
I shall be discreet.
Now discreet guys. This is the bottom of the map, I guess, yeah. Water here. Yeah, it's like a port. I had no idea we were on the water. Three jars of oil and a grappling hook. Ooh, what's that? Let's explore the rest of this area and then I'll look at that. Discovered something. The flame has showed us something new.
And the fire shows me something new.
Close enough. In the mud, another scroll of rolling flame. You've got at least two of them now. That seems pretty important, doesn't it? I just feel like saving right before this. I don't know why. I feel like something very important is going to happen. Of course, it's probably just an entrance to some secret dungeon or something like that. The massive stone door of the tower is sealed and it doesn't appear to be any way of opening it. I'm not going to do this yet. I'm going to come back. I want to explore the rest of this area. I had a feeling, right? I had a feeling it would be something very important. And no, I've never played this game before. I'm gonna turn everything off and go into sneak mode in a sec. Crockware, stale foodstuffs, and once priceless vases, now chipped and cracked. Fill the wagon.
light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Alrighty then. Let's explore this little garden path here. What was this? Street sign. Heritage Hill Cemetery. Oh. Trapped? Yes? No? Probably not. So I'll beat to hell. Two peridot and 57 gold. Caro Golan. Huh. I think I bought this somewhere. I'm not sure. I'll read it anyway. Made from a sacred and uncommon plant that grows deep in Ir Glamfellen, Caro Golan is the name given to a mixture typically used solely for ceremonial purposes or else by warriors going into important battles. It is said to open one's awareness to one's place in the world, raising one's ability to recognize and react to threats. Yes, yeah, so... +4 focus on one hit for 600 seconds, which is, what, 10 minutes? +2 dexterity, perception, for 10 minutes. -2 intellect, for 10 minutes. 4 fatigue, for... that'd be 5 minutes, after 10 minutes. -10 might, for 5 minutes after 10 minutes. Alright. Icantha's house. Huh. And that's it. Then we'll have explored everything. Icantha's house and that special doorway. Hello? Oh. And there's Icantha. Hello there. A woman bends over a roaring fireplace, feeding a splintered chair leg into it. As you get closer, you notice something unnatural about her. Who ran up to her? A certain pallor to her skin, a lack of movement beneath her flesh, even while her arms execute deft, efficient movements. And then you see the puckered flesh, ragged and bloodless over her heart. Pelagina's eyes grow wide, and she thrusts a feathered arm out to stop you from moving forward. Theodas, be careful. She does not appear well. Well, who's up there? Adair? Or is that, what's his name? Durrance.
It's rude to stare, you know. Don't worry. I've no mind to start anything with you.
Oh, it's frickin' Aloth.
After all, I've stayed in such good shape by choosing my meals carefully.
The left not to laugh. Who are you?
A survivor, by the grace of my own careful preparations. When I heard the claws scrabbling at the door outside, I took care of matters myself. And since then, I've been careful to keep myself fresh and fed.
She traces a finger over the jagged hole in her chest. Do you know what happened here?
An incredible act of animancy. Of a magnitude this part of the world likely hasn't seen since Enguithan times. Someone found something very powerful and ancient. And I'd bet my own preserved life it wasn't Aldhelm or his lovely assistant.
Her dead eyes glaze over with wonder. Tell me what you know about this Aldhelm. His name barely merits repeating. He's a charlatan who liked to dig up pretty artifacts and call himself a scholar. The pity with animancy these days is that just about anyone can claim to be an expert. I still don't understand why this district is full of walking corpses. She spins from the fire to face you. Because someone found a way to tether their souls to their bodies, don't you see? She taps her skull with an impatient finger. So when the heart stops beating, when the blood stops flowing, their bodies still animate, and with a newfound hunger. She turns back to the fire. Those that can feed it with living flesh and essence stay strong and sharp. Those that can't degenerate. Quickly. Oh my God. If she's explained the Walking Dead. Huh. We gotta tell Rick and crew. Not that they can do much about this. I see. She smirks. I truly doubt that. So do I, actually. Yeah. I saw you in a vision. There's something you need to do for me.
Believe me, I've heard that line before.
Well, they didn't forget the laugh this time, but there's nothing else to say to her. It's time for me to get going. Okay, yes. Aloth. Don't run ahead from the crew.
Yeah.
You return. What if you come seeking this time? Believe me, I've heard that line before. It's rude to stare, you know. Don't worry. I've no mind to start anything with you. After all, I've stayed in such good shape by choosing my meals carefully.
I guess she's not gonna help us. I mean, I don't remember what our vision was at this point. I apologize. These stale loaves are as hard as rocks. Yeah, I don't think she eats those. We'll leave her mushrooms. Left out to rot, these potatoes are covered with wet, rank-smelling bruises. Should I be sneaking again?
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves. A simple test.
A hatchet. 19 silver. Books. Oh, all we got is 386 copper. Well, since you won't help us, we'll just rob you blind.
I can do that.
Who or what does she have locked in here? Oh, she's a prisoner. And more prisoners. Oh, she's gonna eat them. You're not one of Icantha's servants. Please, you've gotta get us out of here before she feeds on us. What happened to you? We're just groundskeepers. When the district fell into chaos, Icantha took us in, and we'd be safe until the knights got things under control. Well, that's what she said. Instead, she locked us in here. Every week, one of those monsters who serves her comes in and takes one of us away. I don't know what she's doing, but sometimes we can hear the screams. Please get us out of here. Stay here for now. We have to get rid of her first. Spider fingers. Minor spellbind. Restore light endurance. And plus one perception. These are gloves. Got some magical gloves in here. Didn't you know that? Didn't I give it to her? Oh. I dare have them. Yeah, gloves. Healing powers. For me! Something or someone snapped this candelabra in two. The Icantha's kept us prisoner for weeks. Why is she doing this to us? Well, you weren't meant to stay in here permanently. She's gonna eat you shortly. But we're gonna have to confront her about that. We'll be back. Hang tight. Not literally. You there! This is monstrous. Must be stopped.
Hmm?
First, let's get in the correct order here.
I?
No.
How may I help?
Why do I keep thinking he's a dare?
Hey. Following your lead.
Yep.
I'm ready.
Getting them all set up here.
Ah.
Feel a little closed in, don't you?
Yeah.
You weren't supposed to answer that, Theodas.
Yes?
She might have monsters come out and attack us, so...
Hmm?
How may I help?
Let's put him over here.
Yeah.
What?
In case things come flying out of wherever.
Following your lead.
You return. What have you come seeking this time?
Well, I came across a group of people in the back room. She clucks. I hope you didn't disturb them. Rounding them up is quite the chore. Huh, seriously? She's not even gonna attack them.
Yes?
You return. What have you come seeking this time? But it's rude to stare, you know. Don't worry.
I can't believe she's not fighting us. Oh well. We will have to initiate combat.
Yes?
Slice her up. Pelagina? Adair? We have to wait for combat to start so he can put his thing up. There we go. Boom!
Got
it. That was easy. Oh!
I hope you've gotten that out of your system.
What? She shows nothing more than a few scratches after your fight.
You return. What have you come seeking this time?
Right. Okay.
Eh?
Well, this is a first. Let's just try to set them free then, I guess. Hopefully she won't kill them all. The way the district exit should be safe. Go now. Just, mind your way out. She's out there. Thank you. We'll never forget this. She's gonna kill them all. Now she's gonna fight us. She's gonna be pissed now. Are they gone?
You return. What if you come seeking this time?
We did set them free, right? We're not gonna find their dead bodies somewhere? I don't know what to do about her. I don't think we can do anything about her. That's so weird. Alright.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Let me look around for secrets. Reveal your secrets. I wonder if there's more to this place. We definitely don't have a full explanation what's going on with her. She obviously doesn't care one way or another about us. Okay. Now that we got that out of our system. Oh, that was different. Alright then. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we explore the secret door. Oh, that's the tower! That's one of the main reasons we came here, is that tower. Thanks for watching. See you next time when we explore the tower. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.